Let's make sure we're following the map transport. And hopefully we will get home. Okay, I have no idea what this is. Well, on the map, let's just tie you up. There you go. Now I'm going to explain this area. How's it going, Dr. Magnus? Oh, you're fine? I'm doing well. Also going for a computer and then a printer. What? A testing chamber. So this is the testing chamber. Let's go see what it says outside. Oh yeah. Wait a second. It says my name. What's going on, Dr. Magnus? Oh, this is my lab. Thank you, Dr. Magnus. You're amazing. So we've got the treasure room. It looks like there's an arrow. So I'm guessing this is the treasure room. We've got the skeleton and we've got a free bow. Just go back up. Okay. I guess we're done exploring. Wait a second. Now that I'm thinking about it, is this for Mod Adventures, Dr. Magnus? Okay. So we can come back for the next Mod Adventure. Transport. This lab is for us. Just what wants to say bye. Okay, I guess we get going. Bye, Dr. Magnus. I think we should have a little camp out. think we should set up a contact. Transport, come back here. Come back, transport. There we go. Now transport is all locked up. Okay, this is a nice spot to camp out, so let's go camping. It looks like we sent up a campfire. And now we're gonna set up our tent. There we go. And now we're gonna put the sleeping bag. There we go. Now we're sleeping. Switch to game mode. Let's pick up our stuff. Help me. Transport? Don't leave without me. All right, guys, that's it for this episode of Steven's Lab. If you enjoyed it, please do give me a like and subscribe. Let's try to get up to 40 likes today. I'll see you guys again soon. Thanks for watching and have a nice day.